overtaken by Ritter pulling there up the inside, so it's 155 from 296, from 70, from 247 and 91, bringing up the rear. Back to the front, it's still Neil Thomas in 155. From Richard Pullen in 296, and there we go, Stephen Whipps up into third already.
Watching close the gap on the 170 south, I've got a bit sick there, that's Ian Harley. Oh, and Neil Thomas there, uncharacteristically making a mistake, and has lost the lead there to Richard Pullen, has allowed Stephen Whipps as well in 91 to close the gap, so the race is really on then for first place. So it's Richard Pullen then in first place, Neil Thomas looking to go around the long way.
Unfortunately, Stephen Whipps there will pick up a green.